got me a gift?
Yes.
It's right here.
Oh, wait.
No, I can get it myself.
A foreign book.
Yes,
present. I got my own.
I'm 17.
You're 17.
Let's go downstairs with your friends and family and get some cake.
Oh, righty.
I'm 17. I'm 17.
Present for you.
Oh, Ginny, stop it! Oh, my glasses are getting foggy. Appreciates it, and I love my Quidditch book, Ron.
Welcome.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Mrs. Weasley. I light it myself since I can use magic now. Inflamasora! Oh, look at that! Oh, bought out. Thank you, guys. Happy birthday. My birthday.
It's tradition when a boy comes of age to get a watch.
Really? I really love it.
Beautiful.
That's it's
cute.
Really pretty. Thanks, Mrs. Weasley. Alrighty.
I wonder who's at the door.
Do you want to get it, Mrs. Weasley?
Yes. It's Rufus Scrimmager.
What is he doing here? Bloody hell!
On behalf of Dumbledore's will, I would like to speak to Ron, Harry, and Hermione in private.
What?
Oh, okay. Let's go then.
Okay, good, turn off that.
Ron, the last will and testament of Albus Dumbledore. Oh yes, here we are. To Ronald Bilious Weasley, I leave my deluminator in the hope that he will remember me when he uses it.
Oh yes, I remember this when he put out all the lights.
Ooh, look at that. Do it again so the lights will come back on, please.
Okay.
Oh, look at that! That's it.
To Miss Hermione Jean Granger, I leave my copy of The Tales of Beedle the Bard in the hope that she will find it entertaining and instructive.
Wonder what this is.
Oh wow, really cool.
Pretty. Wonder why he gave it to
me. That is weird. Ron, Hermione, were you guys ever close to Dumbledore?
No, but I got good grades. No, it was mostly Harry.
Well, moving on then. To Harry James Potter, I leave the snitch he caught in his first Quidditch match at Hogwarts. As a reminder of the reward of perseverance and skill. Harry, why did Dumbledore leave you this snitch?
I have no idea, sir.
Do you think this is a mere symbolic keepsake, then?
I don't think so.
Well, I noticed that your birthday cake is in the shape of a snitch. Why is that?
Because I like Quidditch.
Maybe there's a message in the frosting.
No, I do not think there's anything hidden in the icing. But a snitch would be a very good hiding place for an object that is very small. You know why, I'm sure.
Because snitches have flesh memories.
Correct.
Oh.
A snitch is not touched by bare skin before it is released, not even by the maker, who wears gloves. It carries an enchantment by which it can identify the first human to lay hands upon it. In case of a disputed capture, this snitch will remember your touch, Potter.
Oh, I like this.
This is so cool. I wonder why he gave it to me.
Well, it's about the greatest witches and wizards, so maybe he's trying to tell you something.
Oh, look at that.
That's cool.
Very awesome.
And your deluminator will come in handy someday. Mm-hmm. Don't use it. We need to keep the lights on.
Right.
I'm kind of wondering why he left me this.
I think there's a message carved on the bottom.
What does it mean?
It says, I will open up the close.
What does that mean?
I don't know. What do you think it means?
Should I go look it up at the library?
You should.
I'm going to the library.
Do you guys think this means I'm going to die?
Yeah, at the end of
at the close. Oh my God. What? Do you think Dumbledore knew something that we didn't?
Where'd it go?
Girl in the corner going, hey.
Stop!
Thank you, got oak.
The hairy legs really look good with the dress.
I think it's funnier.
Because Daddy would just
be like, guys, we need to do this.
I made it up.
Ron, the last will and testament of Albus.
Stop.